Today's video is going to be a couple tickle challenge. We're going to be doing poses and then we're going to tickle each other. So, babe, good luck.
Both hands, and if you drop, you lose. 10 seconds.
You didn't say it.
No, you didn't. Oh, okay. My pose is going to be like this. Guys,
you guys gotta pick the punishment for her.
Kung Fu Master. You can't.
No.
You can't push.
No, you're not to me.
I can't really. I won't.
No fair. You were grabbing on to me.
No, because you were.
You
pushing.
Went like that. No, because I went like this.
Go. Oh, you did it. I am the Statue of Liberty.
Yeah.
Wait, continue. Mm-hmm. Go. Dude, you didn't see that?
Twisted?
You didn't see that?
No.
Someone slapped that.
Stop!
It went like this.
I heard it.
It went like that. Someone slapped it.
Babe,
guys,
it.
My room is.
Stop, don't say that.
You didn't hear it slapped.
I rebuke any negative energy that is.
Yes, we don't want you here.
Yeah,
we don't want you here. We don't want you here.
Why am I always picking the hard ones? Wait, you can't push me.
I wasn't pushing you.
That's
for real? It went like that?
Yeah, I literally told you. You didn't hear it?
I heard it.
Yeah. It was my jacket. Someone slapped my jacket.
I thought it like this moved or something.
No, babe, why would it move?
I know.
Like, literally, it just slapped. No, there's nothing here. It shouldn't be nobody. Like, I don't care. You get out in the name of the Father.
Amen.
Amen.
And God we trust.
We don't want no negative vibes. 3, 2, 1, go.
Guys, pick your punishment.
Let me know in the comments, guys.